Welcome to the Joy of Music. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to invite you to join us today as we bring you a special program entitled Hymns and Sacred Classics from Switzerland. Share with us the scenic beauty of Switzerland as we bring you music from great Swiss churches and cathedrals. Thank you for joining us. Our program today begins in the resort town of St. Moritz, Switzerland, found in the beautiful Engadine Valley. In the middle of the town stands the exquisite Evangelical Church with its rich and sparkling organ. Dr. Jörg Frey, a medical doctor in St. Moritz and professional flautist, joins me in playing the well-known sacred piece by Gluck, O Savior, hear me, I implore thee, in thee alone can peace be found. Thank you. As we ride the Glacier Express train from St. Moritz to Zermatt, we enjoy the spectacular alpine scenery along the way. As we listen to the well-known hymn, Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing. This hymn was written by the 18th century composer and hymnist John Robinson, who penned the words at age 22 in the year 1757. Upon arriving in Zermatt, we take our first glimpse of the Matterhorn, one of the world's most famous mountains. On the outstanding organ of the Zermatt Town Church, we hear Psalm 19 by Benedetto Marcello. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the skies proclaim the work of His hands. Thank you. Around every corner in Zermatt is a new and charming scene. Majestic mountains, colorful gardens, chalets, and flower-laden balconies. Amazingly, Zermatt is also a water paradise with over 50 lakes and 100 springs. It is also the junction of four mountain rivers, of which two combine to form the Mater Vispa, which is the dominant stream in the town. From the massive organ of the cathedral in Bern, Switzerland, we hear the music of Let All Mortal Flesh Keep Silence. The melody is an ancient chant of Eucharistic devotion based on scripture from Habakkuk 2:20. Let all mortal flesh keep silence before him. Our program of hymns and sacred classics ends in the town of Interlaken, Switzerland, with a towering Jungfrau and alpine grandeur. We take one of the mountain railways to the village of Wengen, high above the valley below. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music, as we have brought you a program of hymns and sacred classics from Switzerland. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.